Okay, I'm headed out to the store today because the rain is supposed to start up again, but it stopped at the moment. But I just wanted to give you a quick update on what the creek usually looks like generally. So today all the water has recessed. And as you can see, this is the exact same spot I was standing in yesterday. It's just kind of tranquil. It's not flowing heavily or anything like that. But the governor has declared a state of emergency in the metropolitan Atlanta area. And so I am going out to buy supplies because the stores are probably going to close early. And apparently the storms are supposed to continue tonight. Hopefully it doesn't happen and the flooding will be over, but there are flash flood warnings, all the schools are closed, and I am supposed to travel tomorrow, so we'll see if that happens. But anyway, just wanted to give you an update, and if the storm comes back again, I might come back out here tomorrow to see what my creek that became the river looks like.